I'm too disturbed. Disturbed that I did not get sub 35. I am too stink. Wait, speedrun thing, can you like show up in front of my OBS, please? Thank you. Oh. Boosted. It was like perfect, dude, and I just screwed up my good dozen. Legendary. That was probably like the best T2 I've ever done. Delta time snake. I think it has a He has a negative right now. It's green, which means you can't really see it. Which actually, now that I think about it, I need to change that. Because it's using a green screen, right? And so you can't really see a green thing on a green screen. Plus two. Don't give me that redness. I want to drink water. I drink water. Snake, I'm the fastest drinker in the world, man. Oh my god, dude. There we go. You see how unlucky that was? I don't know, Snake. I don't know. It's just not interesting enough, I guess. Holy crap. Oh my god, Snake. Snake. Look how amazing that was. I thought I was dead, dude. I'm actually, like, literally god, dude.
Oh no.
I'm tired of his skip dude. It's actually, I think this is easier. Maybe. I think this is like one of the hardest skips ever, dude. What the heck? Entire run thrown away because of this one part. So what happens when I don't practice one section, dude? When you don't practice, you'll end up like me, guys. Snake, then you say, looking at you, 9-10. This whole elaborate thing to avoid flames, just to do thing that, just to slow down to make that whole elaborate thing useless. At least I'm improving somewhere, and that's always in medieval. I could improve in this too if I just like not sucked. Next round will be a sub 30, probably not a snake. Skip is too fast. That you don't need to jump down there. And I was hoping I could save myself from what I just did, but I couldn't. Sub 35 would be nice, wouldn't it? That a-hole just slowed down my speed tremendously. How dare an inanimate object ruin. Ooh, nice, didn't have to use levitate. Whoa. Whoa, I probably could have made it. Might be depressed now since I'm tired. Because remember, I normally go to bed 2 hours ago. Or more like an hour. Or, yeah, no, 2 hours actually. How did I get better sci-fi? I'm gonna throw it away on this level now. Oh my god. I hate this level so much because of how hard the skip is. But I know if I don't do the skip, I'm just basically never gonna learn how to do it. I can't do that skip, dude. It's just so hard. I'm gonna have to practice that so much. Get me up there. Oh, does it? Okay, I didn't know the world record did it off of that. But I did it at the start area. Yeah, I bet after this run. After all, we don't want him to commit suicide, right?
how to save run 101. Holy crap. Let's get a god hell run, dude. Is that how you do a snake? God, that was so clutch the entire time. If I do a good 9-10, then I get sub 30. If I don't, that's fine, I'll just get another day. God, the sci-fi dude in hell skips just helped me so much. Hey, Snake. Do I post this on my YouTube or no?
I didn't even think it was gonna get sub 35. That's ridiculous. Dude, this is with my new skips too, Snake. Do you realize how I went from 47 minutes to 35 minutes to sub 30? Aw, oh, dude. Okay. Well, yeah.